I need to make my video move 2 meters. 2 meters. Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're doing my Christmas pickups haul for 2020. I know this year hasn't really gone to plan for a lot of people, so this is just a fun video where we can kind of sit back and, you know, enjoy looking over what I've kind of picked up this year. I hope you guys have managed to kind of meet up with some family. I know obviously there's been various constraints and things on just now, especially in the UK. I don't know about the sort of rest of the world. So I hope you've managed to meet up with at least somebody and celebrate the various kind of holidays and stuff just now. As with all my Christmas pickups, I always just kind of cover everything that I get that year, so this is going to be a bit of a mix of everything and not just kind of comics or sort of games that I would have had on the channel up until now. So let's just get started. So first of all, we've got a bunch of various kind of scents for the, kind of infusion machine. So I got a whole bunch of these different ones here. Just keep coming. So these are, I think, mostly from my sister, and I usually get these every sort of year now, normally either at my birthday or Christmas, and it's just a good kind of top up for the infusion machine overall. I got a couple of deodorants. These are just Link antiperspirants. A little kind of game that you just kind of try and get the triangles and things in. So Emma's been playing about with that and she keeps getting annoyed whenever I just reset it. My sister also made me a stocking with a G on it, which is cool. And I got some pajamas as well. I'm obviously wearing the other pajama bottoms just now. I got a Yankee candle. This is the Midsummer's Night. A few volumes of manga. So this is Wonderland, volume 3, 4, and 5. A Malty tool pen. Musicians' sort of earplugs to kind of noise cancel out things. Zombieland 4K, and we won't be needing this, we just need the box itself. AC/DC's new album, which I can't wait to get properly stuck into. I have heard the main sort of single from it, and I was really surprised when it kind of popped up on Spotify, so just really looking forward to get into this because I own all of their albums so far. I got a few things that are Stitch related, as in Stitch from Disney's Lilo and Stitch. So I've got this hoodie, which is Stitch on the hood. This little Disney Traditions Stitch with all of his sort of six limbs. And a plushie Stitch. This is actually one of these sort of heat up cookie things that you can kind of use to keep yourself warm. So it's a keep warm toy as well as a kind of soft toy. So that's just cool to have. I feel like I've got lots of Stitches now. We're just kind of growing around the flat. On to some comics. We have the Black Monday Murders, Volume 1. This is a thick trade paperback. We've got Winter Soldier Second Chances and Ghosted Volume 1. We've got some sweets, so Toffifee. This is a regular sized box, and I've also got this massive sized box, so plenty Toffifee to keep me going. And then I actually picked this up for my brother for his Christmas, and Emma saw it, so she picked one up for me as well. And this is Jaffa Cakes in the normal sort of orange flavour, but also orange and cranberry. So again, just more munchies. I got a L'Oreal beard clean sort of kit and sort of face wash. And then we've got a few more comics to finish up. So I have Revival, book 3 and 4 of the hardcovers. James Bond Casino Royale. This is an adaptation of the novel, I believe, into a comic. The Fire of Theseus by Humanoids. And Isabella, book 2. I got book 1 for my birthday. Alright, so before I wrap up, I just want to give a shout out, as normal, to everyone who enjoys these videos and kind of gets on at me each year to make sure that I kind of put one out. So I say thanks to Jill, Dan, Matt, anybody else from sort of work that's been sort of mentioning this recently, and anybody who really sort of enjoys these videos overall. Thanks for watching. I hope you sort of subscribe and comment below if you enjoy my content as a whole. I'd love to see what you guys got for Christmas and, you know, what you've all kind of been up to. As I say, I hope you've all managed to meet up with family and just kind of get some downtime overall. So thanks for watching, guys.